This is a tutorial from the librarians at Lone Star College. The purpose of this tutorial is to introduce students to the Institutional Review Board and the ethical standards for research that uses human subjects. In college, you will learn how to conduct research in a formal, systematic, and scholarly manner. When you discuss research projects with your professors, you may encounter the acronym IRB. This stands for Institutional Review Board. The IRB is a common name for a type of committee common at American colleges and universities. The purpose of an Institutional Review Board is to ensure that all research conducted by people affiliated with that institution is ethical. At Lone Star College, when student, staff, and faculty research involves people, the Institutional Review Board gets involved. This is a requirement of not only the college, but also federal regulations. The core principles of ethical research involving human subjects are safety and confidentiality. People who participate in research through surveys, panels, focus groups, and other interpersonal interactions will not be physically or emotionally harmed as a result. Also, when appropriate, researchers will respect the confidentiality of participants. Do not engage in research that uses human subjects without first getting clearance from your professor. Go to www.lonestar.edu/irb-training.htm for more information about Lone Star College's requirements for ethical research.